The weather has taken a bit of an upturn this afternoon, so I am going to get out and make a start on the gardening. The sun's out, it's windy, but it's really warm. I'm not sure what the temperature was. I think they said it was going to be 18 today, but it's just so nice to be able to get the windows open, so I'm going to get started. I am going to set up the camera outside and see what I can do. It's a bit difficult to film. It's not a secure garden, so I don't want to leave my phone somewhere where it's going to get nicked. So I'm going to be kind of discreet with it, and hopefully I can give you a little bit of a, almost like a fast forward. I'm going to just put it on at speed, and then you can see me try and make a start. I'm just going to get all the pots out, sweep, find all the rubbish, because there's rubbish that blows in off the street, get all the leaves into the composting bin, and then I can assess how much earth I have, the pots I have. I want to get my strawberry planters up and running, and that will mean depotting the strawberries from where they are now and putting them into other pots, and hopefully I can get that done either today or tomorrow. Tomorrow is supposed to be almost as nice. So hopefully I'll be able to get out and do a bit of that then as well. So let's see how we get on with this. Hope you enjoyed that, my first foray into the garden this year. And today, which is the day after, because I've got a better idea of how much space I have and how many pots and things that I have, I've started planting my seeds for the year. I plant them in toilet rolls and I set them into the plastic tubs that you get like mushrooms in, and then you can stand all your toilet rolls with your seedlings in that, and you can put another one over the top and make mini greenhouses. So that's what that is. And when they start to sprout, fingers crossed everything sprouts, I'll take the lids off, and then when they're big enough they can go outside. I have lots of empty pots. I might have to buy some more soil. I'll see how I get on. There's quite a lot of soil that's sat around being quite unused last year, and I need to get that working again so that all the soil gets used. Something I want to try again this year, and I've never been successful with, I think probably because they don't like pots, is courgettes. I have courgette seeds and I've managed to get plants to germinate before, but they never seem to go very far, and I think it's probably that they just don't like being in pots. So I'm going to plant a couple this year, or you know, three or four, and see what I can do. I have some pots that are quite deep, like long and narrow, so I'm hoping that that might be better than the shallower ones that I had to use last year. But we'll give it a go. And so that's my gardening update. We are well into spring now. Brilliant stuff. And I'll keep you updated on how things grow, because it's a little breath of sanity in a mad world being able to garden. I just absolutely love it.